of some last night, and they tried to work their way into the South Coast. I think they got eaten up by some dry air. Excuse me, getting all choked up about this weather. Temperatures upper 20s.